killed him.
Abetted Elder Jincha to burn the Great Sage and Tongue Monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais?